here goes nothing. I am in love with my cousin. Oh my god, this one. Oh my god, this one. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm really excited for this video. I watched Manika video and he reacted to his followers deep dark secrets, and I was just like, I need to do this because it was just so much fun watching that. And I thought, you know what, I'm gonna ask my followers, let's see ki mujhe kya response milta hai. So we'll just get started with this video. And yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup because I thought ki main mukbang karungi, but I don't really like eating. Before this video starts, I just wanna give a disclaimer. If you are under 18 years of age, please do not watch this video. Like, some of these topics are not meant for underage kids. And agar aapki mummy ne aapko ye dekhte hue pakad liya, then auntie, maine to pehle hi mana kar diya tha, so I don't know, like they are not listening to me. All right, the first one is, I dated my best friend's boyfriend. Okay, wait, did you date your friend's boyfriend while they were in a relationship with your friend, or you dated them after they broke up? Because that's not clear here. So I'm just gonna assume that you did not cheat on your best friend and their boyfriend did not cheat on them, because that's gonna suck. Okay, the next one is kind of mild. It's, I pee while bathing. Don't tell this to anyone, Anindita. We all do that, yeah. Matlab shower lete time to aise ho hi jata hai. I don't think anyone's gonna judge you, so don't worry, we all have been there. I'm in love with my girl best friend and wanna break up with my boyfie. Why don't you tell your girl best friend? Maybe she feels the same way about you. Then you both can be together and yeah, no boyfie in the equation. Am I right? I stole a phone when I was 14. Kaise kiya aapne ye? I'm kind of curious because phone kaise chura liya? Matlab store se churaya ya kisi aur ka churaya? So I don't know how this played out and I'm curious. So if you want, you can tell me the entire story in my DMs. When I was young, I used to do dirty stuff with my girl BFF. Okay, this one was really common. And so many girls told me that when they were teenagers or even like in their 20s, they have been sexually involved with their girl best friends. Because bahut logo ko man hota hai to just experiment and just see what it feels like. And you know, some people are confused. So I get it. Also, like, doing stuff with your best friend is the easiest because you both care about each other, and also, you know, a comfort zone hai jo usually strangers ke sath nahi hota hai. So okay, next is, I am asexual and bisexual, can't reveal it to my parents. First of all, I just want to say thank you for trusting me with this. And yeah, I understand why you can't talk to your parents, because I know sexuality is a very big deal, especially in India jahan pe hamari society itni zyada heteronormative hai. So people from the LGBTQ community, they often just don't feel that they can talk to their parents about their sexuality. And I get it, because that conversation can go either way and it can be life changing for you. Honestly, I wish I could just say ki just go for it and tell them and sab theek hoga, but I don't know that. I don't know ki iske kya consequences honge, and you know, so I won't force you to come out to your parents. You do it when you think it's fine, and I wish you the best. I had a crush on my college friend and he fell for a mutual friend, and I had to pretend to be happy for them. Oh. Yeah, if your friend liked someone else, usme aap kuch nahi kar sakte, but you can't also help feel hurt. So I'm really sorry. I know it sucks, but trust me, you are gonna get over it. Eventually everyone gets over everything and you will let go. And yeah, I'm also sure you're gonna find someone awesome. So alright, the next one is, I made out with my best friend while he was in a relationship and told his girlfriend about it because I had feelings for him. But the bottom line is, he cheated. He cheated on his girlfriend and he kissed you. So the thing is, what's gonna stop him next time? Like, he was in a relationship, he kissed you, kal ko he will be with you and he will kiss someone else. But yeah, I don't know if his intentions are good with you either, you know. I got so many of these, you all, like, I was shocked. Here goes nothing. I am in love with my cousin, and this is a common trope. Like, seriously, so many people told me that they're into their cousin, or they have been involved with their cousins, and I'm just like, that's incest. Like, I'm sorry, but going with the incesty things, I slept with my cousin brother. I know, like, if you're consenting adults, who am I to say anything to you? But a lot can go wrong with incest. Not just like because society tells us that incest is wrong, but also because it's like biology and stuff, you know. It's, I didn't know that incest is so common in India. And oh my god, this one. Oh my god, this one. I bought a vibrator on a foreign trip secretly and my mom found it while cleaning my cupboard. I'm so sorry this happened to you. I know this is such a taboo subject. Anything to do with female sexuality is so taboo in India. Like, I could understand ki usko kaisa feel ho raha hoga. It's really like, please tell me how you got out of this situation and if your mom confronted you or kya hua iske baad. I wanna know. I was in a relationship with my cousin when he lived with us and then he cheated on me. I'm just gonna move on. I did it with my professor. I know ki ye bahut logon ki fantasy hoti hai and I hope that you both were consenting adults. I'm not able to adjust after marriage, want to live away from my in-laws. Okay, so I'm not married, but I totally get where you're coming from. A lot of my friends are married and they also don't like living with their in-laws. First of all, mujhe ye India ka concept samajh nahi aata ki shaadi ke baad why a woman has to leave their home and live with their husband and their parents. I just feel like after you're married, especially the couple should be living on their own independently, unless it's like a dire situation jahan pe you have to live with your parents. And I think it's just so unfair ki aap expect karoge ki ek ladki sab kuch chhod ke aapke husband and in-laws ke sath rahegi, sare compromises karegi, because society expects women to compromise. Society mein sab kuch ladkon ke convenience se hi hota hai. Especially honestly, I would just say try to communicate with your husband and I hope that they are able to understand where you're coming from and maybe you can move out if you don't like it, because how are you gonna spend the rest of your life like this? Like, this can take an emotional toll on your mental health and it's just like, yeah, I just do not like this whole concept at all. Slept with my brother, dated my brother, dating my brother. You all really need to move on from your brothers, you guys. Like, this is not gonna work out. Like, I'm sorry, this is not gonna work out. I love wearing makeup, but act like I don't, cause my friends tease. I don't hide it from best friends though. Honestly, if your friends tease you about wearing makeup, drop them, because they are not good friends. Like, what the hell? You wearing makeup is your choice. You're not harming anyone. So what is the problem, honestly? Just move on. Seriously, this is like toxic. Speaking of toxic, so many of you confided in me and you guys told me about your toxic relationships. And honestly, it just made me so sad that so many young women are just stuck in toxic relationships. So this one is, my boyfriend is toxic, but I'm not able to leave him. Like, sometimes we feel good, but mostly I feel sad. Okay, I don't know who needs to hear this, but if your boyfriend is toxic or emotionally abusive, he doesn't love you. Literally, growing up, almost all of my friends have been in toxic relationships. So maine apne ye around bahut zyada dekha hai ever since we were teenager and my friends especially started getting into relationships. Toxic people are emotional manipulators. They are very good at controlling you, and if you're sensitive or vulnerable, then they know exactly what to say to you to manipulate you. And I feel like you as a person should know your worth and you should know that you deserve better and you deserve better than this toxic person. And you said, sometimes we feel good, but mostly I feel sad. Love will never feel suffocating or make you feel miserable. It will be liberating and it will be a healthy space for you where you grow and where you feel good. The thing is, you sometimes feel good is because that person is behaving good for maybe a period of time. Tab aapko acha lag raha hoga because they are not acting up, but then you never know, they're gonna act up again because yehi unki inconsistent personality hai, and at the end of the day they are toxic and they are gonna go back to their roots. You know, it's very rare that a toxic person realizes that they are actually toxic and unke actions kisi ko hurt kar rahe hai and unke actions galat hai. And kisi mein agar wo self connect and self understanding nahi hai, they will most likely just be toxic all their life and they will continue to abuse people emotionally. It's just a cycle of abuse, you guys. And so you guys are just dependent on each other. It's not a healthy relationship. You might feel that you will be lonely, you will be alone, and at least koi to hai mere saath, you know. But what you don't understand is that you cannot fix a toxic person. It's not your responsibility and it's not your job to fix that toxic person. This topic is very sensitive, but growing up I've seen so many of my friends get hurt. Okay, shifting the mood a little bit, I make out on stairs with boyfriend when my family was home and they don't know I have a boyfriend or talk to any guy. Wow, guts. Matlab ghar pe log hai still, like, seriously, ye to guts hai. Mere mein itne guts nahi hai. But good for you. I'm happy you guys did not get caught. My sister and her best friend went through my phone and spilled my secrets to everyone. Dude, what the hell? Like, come on, like best friends to theek hai, sister, that is so messed up, that is not done, and I am so sorry that something like this happened to you. I hope you know ki ye behavior bilkul bhi acceptable nahi hai, and this is not some like a hasi mazak mein kar liya, this is serious and this is potentially hurtful. And first of all, your best friend is not your best friend, and I don't know what's up with your sister, because sisters are not supposed to do that. Like, I cannot even imagine ki Ankita mere sath aisa kuch kar sakti hai, you know. And they owe you a huge apology, like a huge one. I slept with my best friend's mother and I think I'm in love with her too. She's divorced. I need to tell him. I hope you are an adult, and what two consenting adults do is not my business, and I'm not gonna judge you. And I think you are an adult, so just talk to your best friend. I hope that they accept your relationship. And yeah, if you guys are both happy, then good luck. I had a relationship with my dur ka family member, but it's been 3 years and I moved on, I guess. We are back on this, you guys. We are back on this. Like, no incest stuff anymore. Like, I can't take it anymore. So my friend of, I'm gay. He knew that, but he freaked out later and stopped talking to me after. Recently contacted me again. It's been years since that happened. I feel a lot of people who are still in the closet or just are struggling with their sexuality can often find themselves in situations like this, where they want to try something or they're sexually attracted to someone, but later they completely freak out because they are just like, this is not right, you know, this is not who I am. And I understand ki aapko kaisa feel ho raha hoga, because for you it just is shitty, you know. I don't know what to say, man. I hope that if you are still into him, he's into you, and it all works out, let me know what happens. I'm rooting for you. I have sexual relations with my husband's best friend. He still doesn't know about the affair. Look, I am very open-minded. Infidelity is just, yeah, it's wrong, and it ends up hurting everyone involved in that situation, you know. This cannot go right, in my opinion. I think my boyfriend likes boys and doesn't feel attraction for me, but I love him. Maybe he likes boys and girls both, you know, or maybe he just likes, but I think this is a conversation that you need to have with him. And he should honestly tell you if he feels attracted to you, because if he's just into boys, then it's not gonna be good for you. I'm sorry, because this is a difficult situation. Like, seriously, I don't know what to say. I don't even know main kaise react karti agar main aise situation mein hoti. I lost my virginity in 9th. I don't know, I think losing your virginity is a very personal choice, and I hope that it was your decision, you were not forced into it, and that you're doing okay. I'm straight and I love watching gay porn. I don't watch normal porn. I know I'm weird. I don't know if I'd say you're weird. I mean, a lot of people have different preferences. I won't judge what gets you off. Like, that's your business. But that's literally all I can say. Okay, the next one is a little disturbing and serious. I found her in my father's bag when he came from an office trip. I was 11. He had an affair. This is traumatic for children. And I know that this is something jo aapko hamesha yaad rahega, you know, you will never forget this. And I just hope that sometime you can confront your father about this. And maybe you were wrong about it, or maybe not, but at least you will get some kind of closure. It's just like a very shitty situation to be in, especially as a child. Okay, my makeup is done, but I have a last one for you guys before I end this video. Sometimes I fantasize about Jungkook when I get off and I feel ashamed, but I can't stop. I'm not gonna comment on you fantasizing about Jungkook. You do you. That's all I wanna say. And yeah, that is it, you guys. This was the video. It was so spicy. Like, oh my god, you guys came through with the secrets, and thank you to everyone who participated. If you guys want to chit chat, participate in any future videos like this, my Instagram will be mentioned here or here, and you can check it out. Come say hi, and yeah, that's it. Thank you so much. I had a blast filming this video, and if you guys also liked it, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel before you leave, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.